I'm going to break down the differences between a PowerDirector 365 subscription and a lifetime license while sharing some of my pros and cons that will help you determine which option is best for you. A link to the product comparison that I'll be going over is in the video description. For this video, I'm going to compare the PowerDirector Ultimate Lifetime License to the PowerDirector 365 subscription because both versions come with PowerDirector Ultimate. Let's start our comparison with price. There's clearly a difference in price, but when you break things down, the price difference may not be all it's cracked up to be. You get the lifetime license of PowerDirector Ultimate for $139.99. Once you pay that price, you own the software forever. And you don't have to be online to verify your program license while using the program. As of the date of this video, the PowerDirector 365 subscription is $51.99 annually. This means you're actually leasing the software every year, and if you want to continue using it, you have to renew your subscription at the end of 12 months. If you're one of those people who upgrades the program at least once every 2 years, you're better off getting a PowerDirector 365 subscription because with that, you're going to get a new upgrade to the new version of the software every single year as part of your subscription. If you keep your software for 3 years or more, you're better off buying the lifetime license of PowerDirector Ultimate. Also, if you have a sketchy internet connection or your PC doesn't automatically connect to the internet when you use the program, the lifetime license may deliver more bang for your buck. With all of that being said, where price is concerned, I'm giving a win to PowerDirector 365. Next up are the monthly premium updates. Cyberlink refers to these as exclusive PowerDirector 365 subscriber benefits. Every month, PowerDirector 365 subscribers can download new transitions, sound effects, titles, stickers, LUTs, fonts, and music. They get access to stock footage such as videos, photos, and music from Shutterstock and videos and photos from iStock by Getty Images. You get 50 gigabytes of storage, and whenever PowerDirector has a feature update, is provided through the Cyberlink Application Manager as soon as the update is available. If you buy the lifetime license of PowerDirector Ultimate, you don't get any of these effect updates, but you do get 25 gigabytes of storage for 1 year. Unfortunately, when PowerDirector Ultimate receives an update, you have to find the patch on the Cyberlink website, download the patch, and install it. Since I like getting free stuff every month, this round goes to PowerDirector 365. Now, let's talk about creative editing tools. Whether you have the subscription or the lifetime license, you're going to get all the same exact editing tools. You'll have access to artificial intelligence tools like wind removal and sky replacement, and you'll be able to edit in all the popular aspect ratios, use high frame rates for slow motion videos, and more. When it comes to this category, it's a wash. Both the lifetime license and a subscription come with a plethora of precision design tools. This category was almost a wash as well, but the subscription has one important feature that the lifetime license doesn't: AI motion tracking. If you'll be tracking objects on the screen when you make your videos, this is an important feature. Without it, you'll have to use keyframes to track objects, which can be a tedious and laborious task. Although the lifetime license has most of the precision tools that the 365 subscription has, leaving out AI motion tracking forces me to give the win to PowerDirector 365. No matter which flavor of PowerDirector you prefer, they're both packed full of professional video editing features. You get the same tools no matter which option you buy. You'll be able to color match clips, create green screen effects, make 360 videos, create lens distortions, and more. Because both options have the exact same tools, this one's a tie. When it comes to performance and available formats, there isn't much difference. The video and audio formats for the subscription and the lifetime license are identical. The difference comes in once you consider performance. The PowerDirector 365 subscription uses Intel Hyper Encode for faster rendering speeds. If you don't mind waiting a few minutes for your project to render, this one might not be such a big difference to you. For me, it's not much of a big deal, so this one's a tie. The last category is premium plugins and effects. the lifetime license and a subscription, get the Bloggers Pack, Wedding Pack 2, Holiday Pack 11, and 5 Content Packs. The lifetime license gets 50 music tracks and 100 sound clips, while the subscription gets 350 music tracks and 750 sound clips. The kicker here is that the subscription comes with Boris Effects Film Style and Boris Effects Film Stylized. These are two powerful plugins that allow you to make some crazy cool effects. Yeah, you guessed it. PowerDirector 365 for the win. So, the final tally, 4 wins for the PowerDirector 365 subscription and 3 ties. With that being said, remember, these are my opinions based on my own wants and needs. You may not find value in getting effects, having cool effect plugins, or having access to free stock footage. You may just want to make awesome videos, and you can do that with both of these options. Regardless of which version you decide to go with, please consider supporting my channel by using the link in the description to make your purchase. If you want even more information about PowerDirector, check out this playlist. Don't forget to smash my cartoon face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.